the ruins are screaming, and the evening is still. Lady Samantha glides over the hills in a long satin dress that she wears every day. Her heart is the hillside, her bed is the grave. Lady Samantha glides like a tiger over the hills with no one beside. She sheds only tears. Lady Samantha glides like a tiger over the hill with no one beside. No one comes near. They all live in fear. But Lady Samantha, she sheds only tears. That I told round the fire every night. Well, they're out of proportion. And another day of life. She's formless and empty of anything bad. But she once had something that most of you had. Ladies, a man glides like a tiger. Elton John with Lady Samantha. The song he released as his first single. As part of this BBC broadcast from July 1969, Elton talked to Brian Matthew.
Elton, it's an odd thing for a group to have an LP, which is, by all reports, doing fairly well, yeah. And yet not to have made personal appearances to any great extent. How did this happen with you?
Well, we want to make personal appearances, but there's things to be sorted out at the moment. And also, I've only sort of had 6 hours rehearsal with the band. So the band at the moment are a band in their own right, you know, they made a record on their own.
Yeah.
But we want to team up together, because I've known the boys for so long, and they played on the record as well.
All of them?
All except the bass player, which unfortunately he didn't play in it. I wish he had it.
What were you doing before then?
Just writing songs, and I found a partner who wrote the lyrics. And
tell us about him, as he's not here with us today.
I met him for an advertisement in the paper, sort of a bit like a marriage hearts bureau. You know? Yeah, it said lyric writer, you know, wants sort of to meet sort of songwriter. So I couldn't write lyrics, so I teamed up with him. Luckily, he was a very good lyric writer.
We should have his name, I think.
Bernie Taupin. There you go.
Right.
And we sort of teamed up from there, and we've been very lucky. We haven't written a hit yet, but we've been very lucky.
But you've written a lot of material.
We've written a lot of material, yeah.
And is it all on the album?
Yeah. Well, we got.
I mean to say, all the material on the album is yours.
Is ours, yeah.
And the album's called?
Empty Sky.
Well, now, then, how about choosing a song from that and doing it for us right now?
Yeah, I'd like to do one side two called Sails.
I feel in my presence, my hand on my forehead, sighting the liners of madness and seamen. Spices of China. Lucia walked in there between the damp barrels. You shot out my eyes.
Suazite. So we hauled up my colors the way the mother had told us, and together we just watched the sails. So we hauled up our colors the way the mother had told us, and together we just watched the sea. You see, I said, and I passed it just cause I can't. So we hauled up our colors the way the mother had told us, and together we just watched a
Elton John with Sails, recorded at the Beeb on the 14th of July 1969. Another group on the threshold of stardom at this time were Yes. They'd formed in 1968, and one of their first appearances was at Cream's London Farewell Concert in November. They won instant critical acclaim, and by the time they released their first LP the following year, they were being hailed as the next supergroup. The band's original lineup was John Anderson, vocals, Peter Banks, guitar, Tony Kaye on keyboards, Chris Squire on bass, and Bill Bruford, drums. And they recorded a session for BBC Radio in August 1969.
We have moved studios, actually. Yes, we were on the little one. We've now moved into the music studio, which has a piano in it, perchance.
Perchance.
And it was just accidentally mic'd up and ready to go. But I just sprang it on you about 10 minutes ago. How'd you like to give us a song? And
well, this is the only one I know at the moment. It's not because it's a single, but this has literally been sprung on me in the last 10 minutes. So this is it. This is impromptu, folks. This is live radio. Something that never happens these days. Here we go.
And it's getting more and more absurd. outside. Why can't we talk it over? Oh, it seems to me that sorry seems to be the hardest word. Sorry seems to be the hardest one. What do I do to make you love me? What have I got to do to be hurt? What do I say when lightning strikes me? What have I Roger Scott, put a 7 on Capital 37194.
I'm quite overcome. Listen, I'm sure in the next 90 seconds I could persuade you to do one more.
In the nights and... Oh, God, you see, I don't know, you see.
Hang on, let's take a break while you think about it.
Yeah, all right.
Okay, back in a sec. Capital Radio. Okay, listen, we're back in Studio 4. Have you,
And I'm tied to the piano, folks. This is it before I rush off to the Albert Hall to see the beloved Cliff Richard. A ridiculous time for a concert, Cliff. 7:30 is an inhumane time to get anywhere. All right, this is for everybody at Capital Radio. Who can I dedicate this one to? All the people in Watford, Mike Keane, everybody on the board, and also a couple of people at Gillingham who asked me to give them... they gave me a piece of paper with a request, which I subsequently lost. If you're listening, you probably know who you are. So I'm glad we won, but there you go.
What you wanna make? such life.
Bad for a busker.
Right. Listen, I...
You can catch me at Piccadilly Circus any time.
I hope Cliff does Bachelor Boy for you after this.
Well, it's one of, you know, he's had a few hits, 64 or something, 65, 66.
Well, thank you very much for coming in this afternoon.
Thank you, Roger, and all the best with...
Time has flown.
Fingers crossed, folks, because by tomorrow you'll know whether Roger has a son or a daughter, isn't that sweet?
Yes, you'll have to give my apologies to Cliff.
I'll give your apologies to Cliff.
Well, there will be two empty seats at the Albert Hall tonight.
Well, boing.
So, ta-da.
Thank you.
Elton.
Right, off I rush.
Thanks a lot. Have a great concert. Any time at all that you feel like coming in and doing a repeat performance.
Well, you may need a babysitter, won't you?
Feel free.
Thank you.
All right. Night-night. Let's hear a track from Blue Moves.
During the week, if you have one, please, for Martin Bradley. And he also says that he will send us £50 for Elton to play anything. So,
Well, he's going to do that. He's limbering up his bits and pieces.
I've got a thumbs up from Studio 4. Over to Studio 4 and Elton John live.
Well, have I got to do anything?
Well, somebody asked you to play a tune, so any tunes you know.
I got the whole world in my hands, I got the whole world in my hands, I got the whole hands in my world, I got the whole hands in my world.
How about that one?
Yes.
If you stop chewing, it might make a difference. I'm looking through the glass here, and his jaws are working away feverishly.
Yes, we had 100-something from Martin Bradley, actually, so if you could...
Probably butter it up a bit.
He's stuck with chewing gum.
How about a tango version? I got the whole world in my hand. Oh, no, how about...
If I was a sculptor...
Oh, nice.
But then again, no.
He stopped.
Daniel is traveling tonight on a plane.
It's a medley.
Martin, actually, Elt. Martin. Martin.
Oh. Daniel is traveling tonight on a Martin.
Thank you. 125 he sent us for that.
Was it worth it?
Well, that was that then. Actually, a whole tune would be appreciated.
Yes, something really pretty and nice.
Yes, we'll shut up and go away if you play a whole tune.
Oh, promise, okay. We promise. Mm. He's thinking about
it. In fact, I'm turning my microphone off right now.
Oh, dear, I'm not sure about this one.
And I'm going goodbye.
I'm not sure about this one. Oh, dear, I'm stumped. What can I do? I've no idea what to play, Everett. Help me, help me.
Sorry, I've got my microphone switched on.
Bored being part of mankind, there's not a lot to do no more. This race is a waste of time. People rushing everywhere, swarming around like flies. I guess I'll buy a 44 and give them all a surprise. I think I'm gonna tell myself. Stick around for a couple of days. Oh, what a scandal if I die. Yeah, I'm gonna kill myself. Get a little headline news. I'd like to see what the papers say on the state of teenage blues. Oh, 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 no. In my family, I can use a car. Oh, I gotta be in by 10 o'clock. Who do they think they are? I'd make an exception if you wanna save my life. Terry Wogan gotta come and see me every night. Think I'm gonna kill myself. Around for a couple of days. Oh, what a scandal if I die. Yeah, I'm gonna kill myself.
see what the papers say on the state of teenage blues. Oh, 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 oh. This is Mills Lewis. Everybody together. I think we're gonna kill ourselves, cause a little suicide. Stick around for a couple of days, what a scandal if we died. To see what the papers say, I'm the state of teenage blues. I'm the state of teenage blues.
Everybody wants your song. It's
yes,
what
your
they
song.
Want. Can
yes.
you do it?
I haven't played it for years.
I haven't heard it for years.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. Not one of those you can easily hide. I don't have much money, but if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, yeah, and this one's for you. Tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Sat on the roof, kicked off the moss, fell a few of the verses. Oh, they've got me quite cross, but the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do, you see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes, yeah, I've ever seen. Tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind that I put
Elton, your living has not been in vain, though.
Hey, Elton.
Yes, dear?
Take this.
Well, I wouldn't have done that.
Thank you.
That was a song written, lyric written by Gary Osborne. And this next song is a lyric written by Tom Robinson. It's called Sartorial Eloquence, or overhear the radio station and say, don't you want to play this game anymore? Anyway.
You have a certain sartorial eloquence and a style that's almost all your own. You got the knack of being so laid back. It's like talking to the great unknown. You've got a self-sufficient swept-back hairdo. Pretty certain that you've got it made. Oh, your lifestyle shows in the clothes you chose. Sitting pretty in the masquerade. Sing it. Don't you wanna play? Though you never meant to lose at all. Down at mouth, yet unsurrounded. Adam, before the fall. Oh, when you go, you know I might be lonesome. Your kicks and baby, let's call it quits. I believe I'm feeling invincible. Sing it. Don't you wanna play this game no more? Don't you wanna play it no more? Don't you wanna play this game no more? Don't you wanna play no more?
Came along, things were already going wrong. and as hell became a lie, what love remained began to die. I used to hide beneath the sheets. I prayed that time would find a way. With the passing of the years, I watched as lives have turned to tears. All the passion we possess. The people change as time goes by. Some feelings grow while others die. But if we learn from what we see and face truth while we still can, then though the passion may be gone, some kind of love can still live on.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm still standing. here's the deal. This is to the tune of Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me.
Right.
It's called Why Isn't Howard Stern on TV? Because let's face it, I'm much too talented, as you can see.
I thought you were going to give me a new lyric so I could write a new song.
I got it.
A new song.
But I mean, now you want me to sing Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me.
Yeah, but to this, what do you think? Here, take a look. Talks about my small penis, everything. Very outrageous.
There's a man. Oh, can I write a new song tonight?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Yeah, you have to write something else.
All right. Elton John! Yeah! This is crazy!
This is nuts!
Elton's so prolific.
There's a man who has a small penis. And in high school, he was beaten up by blacks and whites. Oh, he's admired by white trash and the media. But he's faithful to his wife. I'll get to the core. Howard Stern is better than Johnny Carson. He's kept it in his pants. He never left his wife. He don't have it to sit beside him and kiss his butt. Well, Oprah Winfrey's fat, filled out of you, just take a hike.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's Elton John.
Something looked better, baby, just passing through. Sensitivity feels a prison in the final eye. We lose direction, no stone unturned, no tears to damn you when jealousy burns. Go cold. Hard done by you. Something looked better, baby, just passing through. There's no sacrifice, just a simple word. There's two hearts living.
up here.